Hi guys, it's Kaido1333 here with Nathan Cooper.
Hey guys, go check out my channel, Gameplay Productions. I make good content so you won't be disappointed. And yeah, subscribe, like my videos. And then, yeah, leave a like on this video as well if you enjoyed it. And also comment what Kay want to see next week.
So we're continuing with the series of a old-fashioned car, and I just chose an old-fashioned car randomly. I quite like this one. Later on today, me and Nathan are going to be doing a vlog
later on
at
later
the
on today. Surprise
park.
Video.
Yeah, it's a surprise video.
Don't tell them the title. Surprise video.
I'll be uploading it tonight. Yeah, tonight.
You do it tonight. Make that the first one that you upload.
Yeah.
That was so cool. Oh, do you want to fast travel back there? Press start. Go into the map.
Oh yeah, you just like.
And then like. Go, see that, see the two red icons over there?
Yeah, it's
across.
Like...
No, across more. Go to the big one over there. No, over more.
Oh, over there.
Yeah, that one. And then, yeah, that one.
Let's hope that this one is fast as well.
Yeah, fast as one piece of shit. If you guys, when my video's up, when my next video's uploaded, if you guys watch it, my car only got up to, how fast did it go?
170.
No, it was 167, wasn't it?
No, it was 170, yeah, something like that.
Yeah, and Kyle's car went up to 200, so it was fine. Your car's faster than mine. You can't have that one. I want to do this. Look. Watch, ready? Look, it's a blue. Look. Do you know what you do? Oh, I just found out how you do that. Get spray paint and light it. And then,
oh my goodness.
It's. Look at that!
This is our, look, bad ideas, guys.
This is what. Look, we're doing this, not this. Look at that! That's spray paint! Oh my god, how old are you?
17, turning 18.
When you're 18, buy me spray paint. Buy me shitloads of colour spray paint. And that's gonna be our next vlog together.
I hope not. Oh yeah, when I upload the first video, it's gonna be a vlog as well.
Yeah, a secret vlog.
My first vlog.
Is it your first one?
Yeah, I haven't done one. I've just been doing games.
Oh yeah.
I think I might actually start a new channel, like a vlogging channel.
I've got three channels, guys, two of which I haven't done any content on yet, but I will in the future. One of the upcoming channels that I will be doing is going to be called Havoc Gaming 223 or Havoc Productions. I'll probably name it Havoc Productions actually. So that will probably be out in about a month's time, and I'll just like do Far Cry 4 and then Forza Horizon 2 and all that on it. So look forward to that, guys. You know, back to Kyle's video.
Just to finish upgrading it.
You should have done auto upgrade away.
Hey man.
Because it automatically upgrades everything to the max, and then all you have to do is choose the body kit.
Oh well. This is my people like it like this.
Now, while Kyle is still upgrading, we're going to have a quick ad break. During the video. So here is your ad break. Dun 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 dun! Weatherwise. 0800 shading. Buy now for your free installation. Anyway, back to the video.
Guaranteed you probably stole it.
No, I didn't actually. I found it on the side of the road.
It just makes it a whole lot better.
Now, what rims did you use?
Because
I want to know for my low rider builds.
I'll go check them.
Are they the ones that you used in the last one?
These ones.
Did you use them in the last video?
I think so.
You did, yeah, you did.
They look like the ones I'm not
Yeah,
sure
they did.
Though.
Yeah, they are.
Oh, you can't get much upgrades on these.
I wouldn't have added that.
Oh, well.
Don't add that. Don't add that. Don't add that. It ruins it. Looks like shit now. Looks like the stuff comes out my asshole.
Looks like my shit car.
Leave it white. That looks cool white.
I like it white.
Yeah, that looks cool.
It would have been cool if you could have had like...
Go into the paint shop, tint the windows a little bit.
Nah.
Yeah.
Don't mind tinting windows.
Pussy. You realize you've not pressed A yet, eh?
Oh.
Oh, wow. Anyway, guys, now for another ad.
That just aren't.
Just while this is loading, we're going to have another ad showing up any minute. So, remember to always wear sunscreen while in the sun. This ad was brought to you by the Cancer Society. For the safety of those reading this time, please update daily to display the correct daily mix from UVI forecast. So today's one was 11 plus, so I'm better to wear sunscreen. And yeah, fuck you, son. So yeah, here's Cole's driving.
My shitty driving. Now where's the highway? Is it this way?
You want to turn this way.
If I can even drive. What's happening?
Have the steering wheel straight, remember? Oh my god. No, take it off the accelerator. No, like take it fully off the accelerator.
It is.
Now put it into one. Stop. Now take hand off the steering wheel. Now put your foot on the accelerator. Like all the way down.
It is.
Bullshit. Sorry guys, we're just having a bit of technical difficulties behind the scenes. Fuck, what did I do?
Press back. Maybe what? It'll work better now.
Go. What the fuck?
Doesn't want to go anywhere, guys.
Wait, move a minute. Wait, I know what it'll be. Move. Right. Quickly. I'm going to have to adjust the pedal quickly. Wait, move quickly. I'll do the...
There's some technical difficulties here, guys.
All right, guys. While this is still on, we're gonna have another ad break.
Ad break. Yeah.
We're gonna have an ad show.
Weather-wise.
Well, we sort this out.
Weather-wise is always be wise.
Right. Let's move that to next to the TV. Okay. This is really good. I think I know what you've done. Sorry guys, there's been a bit of technical issues. But in the meantime, head over to my channel and subscribe. Yeah, right.
There'll be a link in the description to his channel as well.
I think you made your car too low.
Oh.
I don't know. It shouldn't be too low. I mean, they put it in the game. Why would it be too low? Okay.
I think it is, because it's actually going, it's just distant, they're just drifting.
That was weird. Also, leave a comment on this video and
Nathan started me off on a race, which I'm going to continue and see how fast it's going.
Fuck you, master. Wank it off.
And we're gonna cue the music when this is finished, just for some drive-by action.
Okay.
This car isn't as fast. Oh, this car is faster than the one that you had, Nathan.
Oh, Kyle, I really don't care, okay? Who cares if it's faster? Because I certainly don't give a shit. Well, I do actually fucking use this car.
Your car's a muscle car, too. See, I think mine's reached its top limit. 192.
Alright, do you want me to cue the music now?
Yeah, now.
Okay.
We're gonna end the video here, guys. I hope you enjoyed. And check out Nathan's channel,
Gameplay Productions.
And there'll be a link to that in the description. And what we did to the other car. Just gonna park this here.
Oh, fuck. Okay. So, yeah, that's all for this video. And thanks, guys. My whole country on a new way. She like, I heard all your niggas stay where you stay. House so big, I haven't seen them boys.